Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Sherry and thank you for watching me. What we're gonna make today, we're going to make cheeseburger with bacon and sauteed mushroom and onions. Are you guys ready? Let's cook together. We got ground beef, mushrooms, onion, tomato, bacon, Swiss cheese, deli bun, and serve with yam fries. To grate your onions to your meat, leave the tail or the bottom of your onions so you can actually hold it better and grate it. So you see the juice in here? I empty the juice of the onions. The reason I put onions in my ground beef because it's gonna taste better and juicier and it's not gonna look dry for my burgers. Gonna mush it together, like just like that. Make sure there's no big pieces. You just massage it very nicely. I put my cooking oil in my pan. I make it into a ball. Bacon, you don't need to put some cooking oil or olive oil, nothing, because bacon has already enough fat to cook itself. But leave your pan and make it hot, so your pan needs to be hot before you put your bacon in. Okay, we're adding our bacon. Chipotle sauce. Chipotle is with mayonnaise, hot sauce, mustard, garlic, and a little bit of dry parsley. I like to put dry parsley. That's chipotle sauce, which is gonna go with our yam fries. These are Canadian maple bacon. They taste really good. So I'm gonna take two deli buns and cut it in half. I baked my yam fries in the oven in 350 Fahrenheit. See how much oil it has? It's because of the fat from the bacon. That's why you don't need to add any oil. So I'm going to add my mushroom and onions to saute my mushroom and onions. And I put it in the same pan. The reason for that, because the juice of the meat, it makes it more tastier. Making sauteed onion with mushrooms and onion into the beef juice, it will taste so good. I'm adding black pepper and a pinch of salt. And then what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna add my Swiss cheese on top of each hamburgers. Just like that. And then I bring the temperature down. I'm gonna cover it with my lid. Then in my pan, I'm gonna toast my bread. Look how much Swiss cheese actually melted on the sauteed mushroom and onions and my hamburgers. You guys, cheeseburger with sauteed onion and mushrooms and bacon and Swiss cheese, served with yam fries and chipotle sauce. Have it with some beer. It's so good. Let's try. Look how juicy it is. Oh my goodness. My God, juicy burger with cheese, so cheesy, and this chipotle sauce is very spicy, the yam is so good. If you enjoyed this video, please give a like and subscribe. Leave a comment below, I love to read your comments. Follow my channel to your next delicious meal. Until next time, cheers.